Hello, my name is Tom Fry. I was once dubbed by the Denver Post as the man of a thousand voices, and someone suggested I make a video showcasing some of them. I thought it might be fun too, so here we go. I'm former President Bill Clinton. It's time for a change.
Well, yes, to a different president. I'm Ronald Reagan.
I'm Tricky Dick, and I'm not a crook. We can catch the crook, right, Raggy?
Zoink, Scoobs! Oh, that is wild stuff. Ed McMahon is so fat. How fat is he, Johnny?
Do you mean Johnny Utah? Whoa.
Okay, Keanu, you're a bad actor. Okay.
Screw you guys. I'm going home. Isn't that right, Mr. Slave?
Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ.
I'm not Jesus. I am Cornholio.
Whoa. Settle down, Beavis.
You can't say whoa unless you're a cowboy. I'm Yosemite Sam.
I like you, Sam. Very nice.
Speaking of nice, it's time for a long-distance dedication. Dear Casey,
you guys are idiots. Gosh,
no one calls Hulk Hogan an idiot, brother.
I sure would like to rub those creamy biceps.
Hey, Mr. Herbert, I've got something for you to rub.
Ha, ha, ha. That's so quagmire.
Thufferin' thuckatash. I'm in a bit of a quagmire myself.
Yo, I'm the only Sylvester worth talking about, you know.
What are you talking about? You're an idiot, my friend.
Nope, just like them French fried potatoes.
I want to know, are the potatoes kosher?
They call the potatoes papas in Mexico.
And they drink Dos Equis, my friend.
They also drink vodka. Lots of vodka.
But to be honest, I'd rather fetch a pint.
Put on your clothes, pig.
I'm sorry, please. Don't be sore. Oh, boy.
Why are you crying? What is up?
Hey. You like school in the summertime.
School in the summertime? What you talking about, Fat Albert?
I'm sick of you calling me dummy, Pop.
The only reason why I call you a dummy is because you a dummy. Dummy.
And that's the way it was, 1975.
Bing or Maine, you're on with Larry King.
Hello, Larry. This is the King, Elvis. Wise man says, only fools rushin'.
Oh, watchy! Gloria's coming over. I'm making a pot roast.
Number one birthday present. Wild night with Mr. Miyagi.
Well, back in 1927, I'd have settled for that wild night or the pot roast.
Howdy-ho! Just make sure you brush the teeth when you're done with the pot roast.
And that is a small sampling. I hope you enjoyed.